I found a place to watch the meeting. We'll wait there.
The Huntsman will be pleased with this turnout.
The recruiter.
There's been a disturbance of the Olintos fortress. Artabanus must be behind this.
Artabanus?
Your mission is to find the Eagle Bearer. But if you bring me both of them, all the better.
I'll flank them. Don't let him get away.
I don't need your help, just... Malaka. Wait for the meeting to end, or go in now? Where did Darius go?
Artabanus is more careful. Drink! And consider yourself one of us! You will play an important part in restoring balance and order to your homeland. The Equal Bearer alone is at fault for Macedonia's woes. The blood, the bodies, tragic. So very tragic. The order is the answer. We will rid your lands of this tainted one. With him gone, Macedonia's balance will be restored. We've drawn the Eagle Bearer to Macedonia. Go! Find him!
Recruitment is going well, sir.
Against the Eagle Bearer.
You saw what he did at the village we burned.
Then you understand why no price is too high to stop him. Now go! Find the Eagle Bearer instead of questioning the Huntsman's orders!
There he goes. All alone. Now's my chance. I can't wait for Darius.
I hope no one worries you.
Another note. I expect good news about the recruitment. Report to me at the lake. The Huntsman.
A lake. Interesting.
Where were you hiding?
Closer than you'd have thought. You were never in any real danger.
The Huntsman's lieutenant mentioned an Artabanus. Who's that?
A dead man.
You left? Why?
I needed to be sure you weren't with the Order.
You still suspected me.
And you've never questioned my relationship to the Order?
It's true I've had my suspicions. You identified the Corrid note immediately, and knew of their rituals and ways.
I know you're clean, and we've got our answers.
The note said that the Huntsman is near a lake.
I have other leads to follow up on, and I'm sure Nima has more for you.
Whatever Darius is hiding, I'll find it. I should go back to Nima with these clues. She might know what to make of them.
find worse.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Guess I didn't hear right. I won't rest until your reign has ended.
You're back. What did you find?
Clues. Maybe you'll know what to do with them. One, the Huntsman is supposed to be waiting in the forest. Two, he's surrounded by animals. And three, he's by a lake.
I think I know where that might be. There's a crack in a cliff face that leads to a glade. If it's where I think it is.
Let's go.
I can't. Not yet. This is the Huntsman. We've suffered at his blades for years. Father should be there to see him die. I'll find him and join you in the glade.
Taking on the Huntsman in his glade, on his terms. I need time to get ready.
Then do it quickly, Alexios. My family's waited too long for this.
This looks like the place. Off we go now. This is it. Thank you. boat's not meant for deep water. Here we are. I can't take a boat like this into deep water. I'm where I need to be.
Thank you.
Are you ready to take on the Huntsman?
If the Huntsman is in this glade, I won't be able to wait for you and Darius.
I'll be there.
Thank you.
Let's go, Phobos. I wonder what the Order has planned for me this time. Hopefully fewer death trees. The Huntsman has to know something about Darius. I'll get it out of him. Closing in, Huntsman. Nima and Darius better get to the Huntsman's glade in time. Can't wait for them.
And he arrives.
The Huntsman. That was your game in the swamp.
All to help you understand the truth, Alexios. You are no hero.
Been called a lot of things in my time. Heroes, not high on the list. So, this isn't news to me.
You are tainted. The blood flowing through you has the power to raise kingdoms, to alter the course of entire civilizations. Bear this world. We must bear you first.
You called me a tainted one.
You are a tainted one. You think you're unique? A god? No. You are destined, human. You are a weapon, a blunt instrument, too dangerous to wield. I specialize in hunting tainted ones to keep the world safe.
You know nothing about me.
I know more about you than you know about yourself. I've carved through many of you, Ego Bearer. I can carve through one more.
You can't know what I'll do or who I'll become. I decide my fate. I decide my future. And I've decided I'm a threat to you and your order.
Now you die!
Yeah!
Gift to them. Death. Look at them. Do you remember their screams? Does it weigh on you? All the misery you've caused?
If you love your beast so much, stop sending them to die.
You disrupt the natural order. And thus, you are unnatural. It will be my pleasure to restore order, to do nature's will, to return to the depth. Let's see how far. Not your boss.
Where did he go? I must track him down. Maybe Icarus will have better luck finding the Huntsman.
Find you, Huntsman!
Wouldn't the world be safer without you?
You've burned whole villages, poisoned them.
The Order kills hundreds to stop your kind from killing thousands.
A crack in the wall. Looks like the Huntsman might have slipped through here. Stinks down here. Animals.
Come, Alexios! I will carve up your heart for a Morgus.
I'd rather die than let you bring more suffering to the world.
It ends now, monster!
You're a creature of chaos, Alexios. Everything you touch dies screaming. How lonely you must be. The Order will outlive you.
It's over, Huntsman.
Oh. Is that what you think? What? No.
No!
Finally! What have you been doing?
Approaching stealthily. Wouldn't want to alert the target.
Artabanus!
The betrayer himself.
So you are Artabanus?
Pactius.
After all you've done to this family, how does it feel to have them watch you die?
Is that how Artabanus tells it? No. He started this.
What is he talking about?
We trusted him.
I loved him.
We were all as brothers. But he drew his blade against us. Did you not consider the cost? They'd be alive. Your mother. Your siblings. May as well have killed them himself.
Darius, you have some explaining to do.
Alexios!
You're hiding something. Speak.
Yes, Darius. Tell them about our promise.
To protect Persia. Our children. Their future.
Then why did... Why did you betray us?
To keep that promise. It's time I told you the truth about Artabanus, protector of Persia.
We'll feign a frontal assault on the convoy, drawing away the majority of Xerxes' forces, giving you the chance to... Xerxes won't know what hit him.
Tomorrow, the Order's tyrant dies, and Persia will be safe.
There will always be more tyrants.
And there will always be us to stop them. King Xerxes had died, but his son continued his legacy. The new king needs to die, Amorgus.
We can't just stab all our problems.
Artaxerxes is king now. His father and his father before him were Order puppets. With the Order, we can take no chances.
What if the Order aren't our enemy? They're powerful. Maybe if we work with them, we'll have all the resources we need to protect Persia.
Artaxerxes dies, as does anyone in league with the Order. As I suspected.
I can't let you in there, Atovanus.
They got to you.
No. I went to them.
Yet. Guards!
Traitor. Amorgas joined the Order of the Ancients. From that day, he's led the Huntsmen to destroy us and the Tainted Ones. He was my closest friend. Through war. Your birth. When he called the guards. He doomed our family.
The moment you drew your blade against the Order, you doomed us. Did you ever stop to think who else your blade has killed? Mother? My brothers and sisters? Me?
My daughter. I think of nothing else.
Pactias's death will be a beacon to the Order. Amorgas and his full might will rain down on Macedonia. Father, we can't stay here. I'll pack the hideout.
Go. I have an old friend to bury.
Darius?
Alexios.
Sometimes I think about a simpler life. Small stall in the agora, fish. Teaching my son how to catch them. Do you ever wonder about a simpler life?
I fight for the greater good, for the ones I love. But it's always the ones we love we hurt the most. Always. Nima, bring your coat. You'll need warmth for the road ahead.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I do.
How can you be so sure?
Trust me.
Pactias is dead, but the Order lives on. And with Amorgas at their head, none of us are safe. He'll bring his full might against us. Warriors. Wit, cunning. He'll never stop hunting you. Or us.
Against us? He hasn't got a chance. They're still out there, somewhere.